Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with GTPG version 2, Von Thüringen's Tweaks, a special episode, Field Marshal and Rommel difficulty. Yes, I'm still recovering from this stupid cold. God to grief, this cold is not letting go. This is a mission, it says special because this is a mission that you can only play if you win decisively at Crete. And I barely made it. And Von Thüringen did not make it when he'd attempted to do it. So this will be new for him and new for everybody else. Barbarossa reversed. This is such a cool concept. I'm so excited to get to play this. Check this out. June 22nd, 1941. Barbarossa reversed. Treachery, Commander. Our plans have been made bare. Operation Barbarossa has been somehow uncovered by Russian High Command, and they have attempted to interrupt our preparations for invasion with an assault of their own. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're on the defensive. They're on the offensive. If anyone could take advantage of such an abrupt turn of events, Commander, it is you. Germany and Russia both well remember our crushing victory at Tannenberg just 35 years ago. May history be on our side once again, as we must turn the odds in our favor. What we know of the Russian advance is that it is proceeding as a massive but ultimately uncoordinated wave of men and machines against our beleaguered defenses. Use this knowledge to your advantage. Rush your armies to key choke points along the line and hold with all your might. The Russian Air Force is potent, but poorly trained and coordinated use of Luftwaffe ought to carry the day. Most importantly, don't let them cross the rivers and flank our defensive lines. The main point of vulnerability on the line is Konigsberg. Here the Russians will soon envelop and isolate the city without air and sea intervention. We must neutralize elements of the Russians' Baltic Sea Fleet, which is lurking to the north of the city. Once the Russians have been stalled, then we shall take to the offensive and seize what territory we can before they are able to assemble a more organized offense. Drive deep quickly, but with caution for local Russian counterattacks. So, designer notes are, Russia is the attacker, so take that into account during deployment. And to earn a decisive victory, you must capture all of the victory hexes and place two ground units on the hexes marked A, B, and C. 350 and SE max 4. I think this is exactly what I was awarded. Was a 4E. No, it's a 4E. Yeah, 4E. So this is exactly the way it happened. And it's 8841 is my starting. Your deployment can be here in the north. And this is a defensive scenario. So this is on the front line. This is in the back line. And you need to bring whatever you bring here needs to be rushed forward to help defend the defense here, and these areas are heavily attacked, and Konigsberg is right here, so you need to come help there as quickly as possible with your Navy and your Air Force. These are the areas in the north. It's a northern map of Barbarossa, which I haven't seen since Panzer General 2, so I'm very excited about seeing how this plays out. These are the northern objectives you need to take, and this one southern objective, Brest. But you need to hold in the north. You need to put two here, and two here. So my plan of attack is to obviously play on the defense first. beat back whatever comes and attacks me, rush to defend the areas over here and here, move like a pincer attack here and here to wipe this out, help Konigsberg, and help solidify whatever I can here, but make a sweeping attack once I take out this and this. Sweeping attack up and then down with whatever I help out with over here to come over here. And hopefully do kind of a map wipe. I got 30 turns, so should be able to accomplish much. 50 per turn. And this is the deployment I have done. I'll go over my units I purchased and stuff. I purchased an 8 rad, having trouble keeping a recon alive. And at this late stage, I still want to be able to have two recons, if at all possible. I upgraded two of my artillery to 17 centimeters, the two movement one and the one range, three defense one. I think that's all for, oh no, and there's my 4E. Actually, I want to switch him for you. I upgraded all my these are 4 these were 4Es, and now I upgraded them to 4Fs, and I left him a 4E because of my 2 rule, only 2 of each kind. So this is a 4F. I gotta change the name. Good grief. And if I lose any units, I'm going to bring out the artillery, then the Panzerjäger, then the Char B. Yeah. This I'll probably sell off. Yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm going to do with the Dornier. Probably sell off. Anyway, let's see what damage they can rot. It's okay if you get rugged defense, it really is. Okay. Yes, gotcha. So far it's going pretty good. A lot of misses. Oh. But they saw that. Gotcha. Huh. That's a lot of planes. They're trying to attack me. Anymore. Well, thank God I'm defending well. God, get a rugged defense, man. Oh, crap. Yes. Yes. Oh, God. Those are big dogs. Oh. That's good. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, they're attacking me. Hold. Great. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. This needs to be forced surrendered. Maybe use you. 6. Shoot. Please don't miss. It missed. Oh my gosh. Fudge. Ah, jeez. Pretty little maids all lined in a row. That'll work. You'll stay. This is holding well. This over here is terrible. Oh god, I was expecting to kill you. Animations aren't working right on that one. I'm not holding here, so I'm gonna back away. Hopefully I can hold him at the river. Elver King. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wait one second. What about you guys? You go here. Oh. Oh yeah, over here. I didn't want to attack you, shoot. Good. Oh my gosh. Please. Come on. I have nowhere to go. Nah. Y'all stay. Defense is defense. Okay, I have time for one more day. This is all I have time for. Let's see what they do. Ouch. Interesting. Oh, they're gonna take that out. There it is. Ship is trapped. Oh, God. Just not used to them attacking my planes directly. Oh, they're gonna take out my fighter plane bomber. Oh, it sucks. You should be getting 2 stars by all this attack. You stink. Good grief. What? That's an interesting move. You're attacking? Oh, ambushing. Yes. Ah, crap. Oh my gosh. This is kind of overwhelming. Kind of. What the heck? Oh, this is... Wow. That's it. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You need to get boosted up. Panzergaggers suck. These are all light cruisers, okay. I can't exit. Now I can. Aye. Ow. It's okay. Destroying that was important. Go. This is terrible. This is terrible. Thank you. Over King, do your thing. Lucky. Oh my gosh, I gotta stop. You guys gotta land here, help defend south. Oh my gosh. I gotta go. This is taking longer than I expected. Oh no, 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 no. This little guy. Scheiße. Yeah, to kill you. No. Yep. These are all guarded. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Good grief.